I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on their fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits. I'm losing shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
Yeah. There's no mercy in this world, just hunger-thirsty persons in different versions. Each new update, that shit worsens. Why? Pull back the curtain and you'll see the different vermin. We all have different burdens that all seem to cause disturbance. Yo, so do me a favor, don't treat me like a neighbor. Don't need the different flavors of your problems just to savor. I've got my own issues, I need a comb to get through. Don't need to groan with you, just go get your wrong tissue.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
That's it, the end of the song. Next time you'll sing along. Trust me, there's nothing wrong. I just need to carry on. Cause society's a myth, put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Yeah, don't ask questions, shut your lid. I need to run away from this and go get off the grid. Feel like my brain is overloaded, man, I'm losing it. Don't let them tell you what to do, man, they don't know shit.
So yeah, that's why I like shea butter. This step is really not that mandatory, but you can put gel on your ends. For me, it makes my ends a little bit more manageable and just makes them, it just gives me the confidence of them being sealed and protected even more, being that I put the gel on top of the shea butter. Then after that, you're gonna wanna grab your demon brush and start to detangle your hair, the braided section at your ends. Never just start to detangle your hair at the shaft or at the root. Always start at the ends and then work your way up. So now that you finish the steps on prepping that section, it's time to braid. So you're gonna wanna divide that particular section into three small sections. Grab those three sections within your fingers and start to push one of them in front of the other one. And after you do that, you'll notice a pattern start to form, and there you have a plait. I know it sounds way harder than it looks, but practice makes perfect. It just takes a lot of practice to get it. I struggled because I haven't plaited my hair in a long time, so it was pretty hard for me as well. But you're basically just taking one section of the hair and pushing it in front of the next with your fingers. So after you finish the plait and you reach the end, you're going to want to take your elastic and tie it off at the end.
like summer. Can we just stay in bed? I wonder.
You got me excited. what you got for me. Why's my name all on it if it's not for me? Listen, when you left the room, it got cold, babe. It was not snow, girl, you keep it hot for me.
I don't want you to stop. I don't want you to go. You might know, I don't know, but I do know what I want. I don't know where the time went. All I know.
I appreciate you guys so much for watching this video. More tutorials will be soon to come. If you have any real requests, just leave them down in the comment section. I appreciate all of you guys. And yeah, see you in the next video.